Top-ranked UConn getting Central Florida. And how about Breanna Stewart? Cuts back door here, getting it done on the lay-in. She finished with 23 points, 13 rebounds, under 6 minutes to go in the half. And that's Stewart with a foul line jumper, and it goes. UConn was up 18. Second half, Bria Hartley. She has the deep ball touch. That's a wing three. Minutes later, it's Hartley again from beyond the arc. She added 20. UConn, how about this for a final score? 83-35. They're up to 27-0.